This next up is a tune by Louis Armstrong from 1932. It was part of his set list for years throughout in his entire career, actually. It was most recently, actually in 2013, it was covered by Eric Clapton with a duet with Paul McCartney, and this was written way back in the 30s, 1932. It's called All of Me. Fun.